Hello friends, here are some tips for the students who are waiting for MHCT examination to happen. Now let's first of all find some positives behind that. Since you have time, you may go through the entire syllabus once again. You may brush up your leftover topics and the weak areas. It's time to pull up your socks once again and overtake the crowd which is highly demotivated right now. If you have maintained a good reading habit, that can ensure a better score in verbal ability. Now, what should I do in the remaining time that I have? Now, should I be brushing up all the concepts from the beginning? No, it's too boring. So, you must focus on the bookmark concepts and the questions. Do a proper analysis of all the mock papers that you have already taken. Build up your vocabulary and reading speed by reading one article a day. And you may reserve 5 mocks for the last 10 days just before the examination. All the best to all of you. Have a good day.